try the polite approach. Gets them every time.
Hey, I've come to see Nora Gray.
Can I see your authorization?
Can you help me out? Look, she's my mother. I haven't seen her in...
I'm sorry. All visitors must have the correct authorization.
Nora Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
So far, so good. Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here?
Cole! Found it!
I'll wait here. Jody... She may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
Mom, it's me. Judy.
Well done, Nora. A mother and a father, both gifted. Do you realize how important this baby is? You won't be able to, Nora. Let us take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that.
That's my baby! Bring her back! I've changed my mind! I want her to save me!
Savannah, quickly!
Please!
Get the baby out of here!
Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was my fault. Jody, I've missed you so much. What happened? What did they do to you? The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you. It's too late, Jody. It's too late. I love you more than anything else in the world. Nothing will ever change that.
Sorry, Jody.
most powerful condenser ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
Nathan. Oh.
Jordy, it's good to see you. I was so afraid something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
No, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. I just didn't want to give you a chance to use Aiden.
How did they find me?
They've been tracking you ever since you escaped. They wanted to kill you. But I convinced them to wait for a while, watch you from a distance.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora wasn't stable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance. Look, I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Why did you never tell me about my mother? Why did you hide the truth all these years?
I tried to tell you. But how do you tell a little girl that her life isn't real? So, I looked after you, loved you, tried to protect you as best as I could.
So now what? You're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
Help them? You want me to help the people that took away my mother and stole my life? I mean, haven't I done enough?
We know another country has discovered the infra-world. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infra-world better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them. And they let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse. You have the power to stop this.
According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they've found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the Infoworld and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will...
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Oh, Hey, baby.
Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infoworld yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
It's good to see you. Looks like Aiden remembers me.
Keep your distance, Ryan. Aiden is even less forgiving than I am.
Right.
Tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Aiden, where are you?
It's completely deserted!
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
Storm's getting worse! What do we do now?
Hey, Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden? There's a house over there!
Got it! Let's go!
Village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
Aiden?
Everything's wet.
Let me try. Damn, all this stuff is soaking.
We'd better find something. And we won't make it through the night.
I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
Main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
Did they see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Let's follow them!
Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. Crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Iden to take them out.
Iden? Get rid of them. Wait. Get rid of the soldiers first.
Tingsa!
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay?